Hyvä.
Yes, thank you, Chair. Look, we all want to protect SME and businesses, but isn't this a little bit the world on its head? We're talking about, let's say, a kind of agreement here where the US are non-compliant. They are not implementing. And you know, this is not like in school where you also get points for the efforts that you make. You have to be compliant, full stop. If they're not compliant, then indeed the Commission should suspend. And the point is that they've not been compliant for the last nearly 2 years. This is not a matter of there being some, you know, technical problems. They just don't want to implement. The political will is not there. And if they really want to implement, they can follow our resolution that says comply by the 1st of September. They have another 2 months. What's the problem? If they really, really want to, I mean, this is America, they can do anything. Surely they can implement the privacy shield. And if they cannot do that in 2 months, what makes us believe that they can do so in 3 months or in a year? So we are fooling our citizens here. Because what we're talking about is not the presumption of compliance, it's the pretense of compliance. Because in the current situation, we pretend that there is protection of personal data of our citizens, whereas there is not. There isn't. And we have a duty to our citizens. So, if anybody wants to protect businesses, and they have a right to legal protection as well, then two things should happen. We shouldn't be talking here about a resolution. We should be talking to the Americans and tell them to get their act together and implement right now. And the second thing that needs to be done is that we have to stop making bad laws and bad agreements that do not comply with the treaties and with EU laws, and which every single time have to be thrown out by the ECJ. They are doing our homework, and we are doing a disservice to our citizens. So let's get serious about data protection. We've been jubilating about the GDPR. Now let's live up to it. Let's live up to expectations. So, the 1st of September, comply or Privacy Shield has to be suspended. Thank you.